We are live. Welcome to the stream, everyone. We're live. We're here. We are back on another Escape from Tarkov, and we're kind of doing our thing, grinding some quests, and doing what we need to do. So, goal for today is to get some quests done and hopefully get the gun shop. We got a laboratory today, so we need to need a couple of these. So I'm gonna work on getting 10 of these. Drill, some hoses, bolts. So we're gonna be doing a lot of interchange runs, chat, because that's what we need. Cables we can get, but we need light bulbs. So we need light bulbs, and we need we got fuel, so we're okay there. Let's go ahead and start making some meds. For level 3, we've got everything we need except lavatory 2 and generator 2. So what do we need for Jenny level 2? For Jenny level 2, we need vents level 2. A few things. So for vents 2, we need computer fans and a motor. Alright, that's what we need. Computer fans and a motor. Computer fans, a motor. Three of those that we need, so we're good there. We need these for a quest. So let's go ahead and tasks we have. That's probably never gonna happen because we're not working on shooter, but we'll take it. We'll check if we need manuals here. Some of these, so we'll turn one in, we'll call the other one done. So that's done, turn that in. So I have an exit customs via smuggler's boat that we could easily do, so we'll do that at some point. The euros can go in the euro wallet. Splints can go down here with our meds. And then 4 can just go right here. We'll just keep that right there for later. Technically, we could probably put it over here, but let's do this. Let's move that there. We'll put our M4 right there. Alright, donezos. And then wait, let's see what our weekly is. Our weekly is Soyuz cigarettes and ripstop. So you use cigarettes and rick stop. So we can run a gun here. Let's get ourselves from Ragman. We need to spend some money with him anyways. We will grab a basic little rig here. Grab a backpack from, I think, Peacekeeper. No, we'll grab a backpack from Ragman. Basic little backpack. Alright, let's run an interchange run. We're looking for a motor. Let's look at what other tasks we have. So what do we need? We need T-plugs, printed circuit boards, a motor. Put one more marker on custom, so... kill scabs on woods. I use your medicine. One more gas, Annie. Sex, flash drives. What is our scab? Alright, so let's go ahead and go to customs. We'll start there. And we'll try and get our last mark. If we get our last mark, that'll be a good start there. Let's see how this goes, chat. We find a drill, we need a drill. We need a motor, we need a drill. One of the big things we need. Alright, boys, let's go. Let's see how it goes. Let's see how it goes. We're on the grind, chat. We are on the grind. Ooh, good spawn. Not the greatest spawn for what we need, but it's a good spawn. Good deer show. Red key card. Augmag. Hoping for an armored rig. Nippers. Cricket. Thank you. Holy shit, that was fucking scary. Ah! Almost had it fucking lined up! Fuck! Almost had it lined up. Fuck me, man. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, he got his fucking kills with the Mosin. Fuck me, so fucking close. Fuck, dude. We got the eagle out. Oh, that sucked, chat. We were so fucking close. We're like right there on getting out. Like, on killing that guy. We lined up the shot and we were just a hair slow. You looking for anything specific? If you find any Apollos, I need them for a weekly. Let's get the fuck out of here. I don't like the sound of this nonsense. Let's go. Easy money, chat. Easy money. Fucking easy money. And we got our second cowboy hat, right? We have all the cowboy hats we have, actually, I think. That's one. That's... What else do we have a cowboy hat? Leg mask. Respirator. Cowboy hat. Yeah, we got our two cowboy hats, so... So we will sell that if we can. The Viper Hunter we want to hold on to, because that will be a thing. The Taz. The knife will turn into another one of those, so we want to hold on to the knife. That can go down here. This can go with our meds down here. I don't know if we need our tape. This whole row down here is a... We'll think about it. I think we already have our half mask, so we have our half mask already, so this can go up here with the bag. Okay, this is for sale. That I think trades for something. I don't remember what, but I think that trades for something. The cowboy hat, and that we can wear. All right, I think we're good, chat. I think we are good. We'll put a sight on the Viper Hunter and call it a night, and then go, probably not. We'll probably just sell the Viper Hunter, to be honest with you. Alright, let's see. That bag can go there. Go right there. We'll replace it with that guy. We'll probably sell that guy right there. Oh, that trades for a pack of. Oh, it's three for a pack of. Yeah, so that's not gonna happen, but we can sell it, so. Yeah. That will sell the Ragman. Not worth the trouble. Hey Gato, how you doing? Not too bad. Way better than yesterday. Yesterday was a fucking shit show. I lost like so many raids. The day is not bad. Todo va bien hoy. Todo va bien hoy. Here, you got a gun I could use here? Oh, you do have a shotgun. Oh, perfect. $100, not $100. Here. Spend money with Jaeger, so let's buy let's do this. Todo va bien, Gato, todo va bien por ahora, más o menos aquí tratando de sobrevivir y evitar los cheaters. Pero ya cogimos el friso, eso mejora la cosa porque ahora podemos ganar un poquito de plata. Eso, estamos trabajando esta tarde, terminar unas quests y también, además de terminar unos quests, coger unas cosas que necesitamos para el hideout. Tratar de coger el Gorak, que es saco nuevo que pusieron para este wipe. Tratando de agarrar el Gorak, pero además de eso, todo va bien. ¿Cómo va todo usted? Con los estudios y todo eso. Oh, FPS here is shit. Not shit everywhere else, but it's shit here. That sucks. That to sell, but that's junk.
Ugh.
Come on. Fuck. Hydrating? And Chloe is here, so... What the fuck was that fucking guy doing there, man? That guy had no business doing there. Chloe, up, come on, up. All right, go get out of here.
Go.
There you go. We gave her treats. Get it. Let's go. Gato, ya le di el treat a la perrita. Oh, I need to get out of this raid with this flash drive. No reason for us to stay any longer. We got the flash drive, we got some guns, so. Let's get out. We got the flash drive, we got some guns. Let's go. Easy money. it, so. Put that in there. That in there. That in there. That there. Go there. Go there. Done those. Metal parts can go in the back. Done. Quick, easy.
Easy money.
Easy money, chat. Easy money. Sell that. This will turn into a new gun. I think this we will turn in. Metal parts, I'm pretty sure we need. Okay, we don't need the adapter. Is this required for anything? We'll rock the 7mm for the shotgun. Stun grenade can go down here. We can wear that. M67, do we have all our M67s? I don't know if we do. No, we need 10, so. Take another one of those. I feel like there was another shot. Oh yeah, here you go, this guy. Why is this so expensive? I don't
Can't be right. That makes no sense. Oh, that's tough for 80 when I can get the fucking gun with the rail. For 36. Anyways, yeah, that makes no freaking sense, chat. That's never gonna sell for that price, that's insane. Anyways, I don't know. Yeah, none of them have souls, so we'll just wait on that. Alright, we spent enough money with Ragman. Alright, we got both our flash drives.
Back to it.
Alright, so we got the portable cabin key that we need. Hexagon suppressor for the OP SKS. 3 mags, so we'll take that into Woods. We need to put a sign on it, we'll take that into Woods, and we got our cabin key that we need. So that's actually perfect. Let's do yeah, that one has a soul dip. $50 for a docks case, I think we do it. There we go. Alright, what keys are we gonna rock in here? We'll throw the cabin, the directors, guard desk. Let's see, what else do we want from here? What are the good keys for I'll be right back, chat. I've got a bio, so. So you want 214, 204. Director is guard desk, 214, which we don't have, marked room. 308, which we don't have. 220, which we have. 203, 214. Cool, that works. And then we have a shotgun, beautiful. And we're back, chat. Sorry about that.
Queue times, chat. Queue times are the
It's 303, I think. Thank you. Ooh, that was close. That was close, chat. Oh. That's nice. Almost out of ammo, chat. We're almost out of ammo. Perfect.
Oh, come on! Really? Fucking cheaters. Fucking cheaters. Yep, fucking cheater. All of a sudden I start fucking dying to just fucking random bullshit. No sound, no nothing, yeah. Ah, got all the fucking cheaters. Got the good old no audio kill. That freaking sucks, chat. Hopefully we don't have to survive the raid. I don't remember if we do or we don't. Well, we got a moonshine out, so that's not so bad, but. Shame chat. Decent glitch is back. Good old decent glitch is back, chat. We got our second moonshine that we needed, so that's always good. So we'll take that.
know we can run the Sim9 next, so we'll run that. The big stick mags, that's fine. No big deal, we can run that. That we'll put this guy there. Call that a day. Eggman, we will buy. Can't put any foregrips on there, so we will do Foreign Trail. Alright, that works. These meds up here. Okay, we've got a gun now. We're okay. Alright. Alright, that takes care of that. Everything is crafting, we're good there. We've got a gun, we've got a laser. Whiff a sight, so I think we're okay there. All right, and we're good for food. Anyway, scavs. Find the W2 sleeping place. I gotta survive an extract, okay.
Let's go, boys! Thank you.
Be a bag, be a bag, be a bag, be a bag, be a bag. Fucking ears, I don't need ears. These fuckers died to fucking scabs.
Вон он, сука!
Yes! We got out, boys! Let's go! We got out. That's huge for us, chat. Huge! We only got 3 scabs, but we got out. We got thick, too. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, chat. We got out. Money in the bank, boys! Stuff sold, chat. Stuff sold.
Сука, ёбнули нашего!
же, выходи!
Hey man, fuck! I was trying to complete that stupid fucking quest. Fuck, man. All right, chat. That is it for tonight. That's funny how you fucking shot me in the head with a sable. Through the fucking container. That's sus as fuck, but whatever. So many fucking cheaters. There's so many fucking cheaters. Anyways. We'll go back to that level for later. Anyways. I'm done for tonight, chat. See you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll be doing racing. So tomorrow we will be doing the NASCAR Truck Series. So we'll see how it goes. Tomorrow we will be doing the truck series. Let's see what we finish here. Probably the backpacks, I think. Nope, we finished this, so. Got that, we can turn that in. What else do we need? We need, T-plugs are so expensive. We need one of these. I don't think we do that, though. They're not worth it. We'll find one eventually. I feel like there's some craft that uses those smoke grenades, but I don't see it here, but I'm pretty sure there's a freaking craft that uses it. Might be a level 3 Anyways, that is it for that. We got Rec Chat.
We'll bring another SKS next time. It just sucks because we got wrecked and we had kind of what we needed. We should probably do some interchange runs for like motors and food so we can get a holodink. But anyways, that is it for tonight. See you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow we will be doing NASCAR truck races. So thank you for watching. Have a great night and take care.